After years of designing, I've created my McLaren.